I saw that playing out a lot differently in my mind.
Ready for an adventure? This is Back to the Outback. Back to the Outback is a movie about some of Australia's deadliest creatures who are tired of being labelled as scary.
Now show them that beautiful smile.
She is a cold-blooded killer.
Wait, what?
So they escape the zoo and head to a place where they know they'll be accepted. Scales, fangs and all. Let's meet these critters.
Deadly.
No, we're not like that. We just,
Leading the group is Maddie, a poisonous snake with a heart of gold. She's tired of having people run in fear at the very sight of her and just wants to be loved and considered beautiful. The only problem is she's a taipan, one of the deadliest snakes in the whole world.
We got some deadly creatures to hunt.
Did you know that a taipan snake can...
kill 100 people in 10 seconds.
Not helping, Frank.
Joining Maddie in her adventure are her friends, Zoe, Frank and Nigel. Oh, and Pretty Boy tags along too.
By the way, you're never going to get to the outback.
What a jerk.
This is Zoe.
Think you could have found a raft that wasn't full of holes?
Zoe's a self-assured thorny devil lizard who won't put up with any nonsense. Look at all those spikes! Did you know thorny devils put up a tough exterior? They can inflate their chests to appear much bigger. They have a funny walk and are really good at freezing in one place. Told ya. Thorny devils also drink water through their spikes. Impressive.
Maybe Frank needs help.
It's a twig.
Speaking of impressive, meet Frank, a funnel web spider with a passion for dance.
If he's going to do that the whole way, I'm taking the bus.
Did you know funnel web spiders are among the deadliest spiders in the world? While male funnel web spiders are often found alone, female funnel webs are sometimes found in colonies of up to 100. Luckily, Frank's got a good group of pals to keep him company. Like Nigel, an extremely deadly and equally sensitive scorpion.
Nigel can be very needy.
It's true, I can.
Did you know some scorpions that live in the deserts of Australia hide from the sweltering heat of the day by digging deep, spiral-shaped burrows? While they prefer to keep their distance, some can get pretty aggressive when provoked.
Stop, please, I'm ticklish.
But the only thing that offends this scorpion is the colour beige.
Look, Nigel's turned beige.
Joining the gang, mostly by necessity, is Pretty Boy, the self-obsessed koala. He's cute, cuddly and irresistible. That is, until he opens his mouth.
You're a bunch of creepy animals. No one is ever going to love you.
Why do you have to be so mean?
Did you know? Most koalas are actually pretty laid back. They typically prefer napping and chewing on eucalyptus leaves over going on big adventures.
Not my beautiful fur.
Breathe in.
That's everything you need to know about these dangerously cute characters. Don't miss this band of misfits' hilarious adventure across Australia in Back to the Outback, only on Netflix.